G'day, folks. Here we are. It's Saturday night. I know we don't do too many Saturday nights, but we're a little bit early. We're since 8:30 start for her birthday. It's her birthday. We're already doing the selfies, as you can see. Kiki's here. We got part of the group. The Magnificent Seven had two bailouts today, unfortunately. There's Todd's over there. This new up-and-coming vlogger here. Jerry, he's another vlogger too, but doesn't do Thailand stuff. And Jack, well, okay, so we're all sort of here. We're just waiting for those people to turn up. We'll give you a play-by-play as the funny shit happens, okay? So we did say 8:30 for the start. All the foreigners are here. Okay, we've got the music playing in the background. Of course, we don't have the AdSense turned on, so it doesn't worry them anymore. So we are here. All the foreigners here. All the Ferrari are here. Well, I don't want to play with your camera. It's your camera, mate, not my camera, really. Really, trying to keep an eye on. This is going to really fix. Anyway, the night is just starting. We're waiting for the other half. Chanya's friends, who are already at some other gig, and they had to get here like 8:30 was the start time, but maybe 9 o'clock. Who knows? Jerry can't get past filming the girls having shots. Oh my goodness. But yeah, look, place is picking up already. We've had the first set of music. This is what Thai nightlife is like. Let me show you. Okay, we got here at like 8:30, and this is like now just going up to 9:30. The place is flopping along quite nicely. We still haven't got our group here yet, but you know, you get the idea. Why are you so late?
Making
comments on the whole bathroom etiquette here. If you're not familiar with bathroom etiquette, we're going to talk to this camera too. Oh my god, how do I do that? Bathroom etiquette here in Thailand, especially these nightclubs, you'll have guys in the bathrooms who will towel you down and massage you and everything else. It's quite disconcerting when you come from the West, but it's like it's part of the course here. This is what they do. I don't need a massage, but these guys here, it's the first time they've had to deal with it. Oh my god.
Really?
going, look at the mess we've got here. Cake.